It's raining.
Open Gangnam Style.
Vivian brought me Starbucks.
Guys, we're going to Nocturnal today. Before we start talking about it, let's try a snack real quick.
Okay.
Grace said this is her favorite snack, but it's straight up seaweed strips.
It's like a little floppy.
Oh. Okay, it's really good, but it's literally seaweed.
No, it's just Eve.
It's so crispy.
Have another one.
Good. Grace went to Texas recently and she came back with some pretty interesting snacks. These are freeze-dried Skittles.
These slap.
These slap. These are seaweed strips.
These slap.
It's literally a freeze-dried Skittle. Let me give you guys our plan for today. Right now, we're gonna pick up the other girls, drive over to Glen Helen area. We're gonna get some canes because, you know, if we're in the area, we have to go get our fucking chicken. But I'm really excited for today's lineup. I feel like it's been a while since I've been super, super satisfied by the time set. Did I say time set?
Yeah, you did.
Set time. Why didn't you correct me?
Not a true racist.
It's literally perfect. No clashing. We're going to see everybody want to see back to back to back to back. So it's about to be a good night. And I had a really, really good morning because everybody at Starbucks was being such a fucking bright star. Like, they were so sweet to me.
So sweet to me, I want to fucking cry.
I literally got the order and then, like, my card, I was just taking too long to pay. And I was like, oh, I'm so sorry. She's like,
you're so okay. Have an amazing day.
I'm like, fuck. Oh my god, like, I just feel like the girl who gave me the coffee, like, she had the most beautiful smile. Some other girl, like, kept the door open for everybody to leave because there was, like, a bunch of people leaving at once. And that was the last person. I was like, I'm so sorry. And she's like,
no, oh my god, you're so good. Like, have an amazing day.
Like, why are y'all wishing me the best day? Why are y'all wishing me the best day? I hope only good things come to you.
That was me.
You have a lot of energy for somebody who went to a club last night.
I was just about to say I'm so hungover, I want to cry, but then I saw the camera.
All right, we're gonna go pick us some out and then we're gonna be on our way.
So we're on our way right now, but Vivian's crying to the song. Her eyes are watering. This drama is iconic. Then Rachel's sleeping in my bag.
Literally, don't shut the fuck up.
We're seeing Millennium!
Dude, honestly, it's about time. Do you see that entire fucking line? Oh my god, the line is even longer behind us. We just fucking cut.
You gotta let him in.
No, what is this bitch doing?
Let him through!
What is this bitch doing? Just cause we cut, does not mean you can cut. Like, make it make sense.
No, it does mean you can cut, Vivian. He's selfless.
Alright guys, let's go. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh. Alright guys, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, it's kinda nice. This girl is so drunk. We're still walking to the festival. I swear it's been 20 minutes.
Okay, no, it's been a mile.
It's a mile is 20 minutes.
It's,
right now it's
dude. Why is she still laughing? Like, wait, that's Insomnia guy. Oh my god, oh my god.
Hi! Oh my god! What the fuck?
Wait, this is so nice! I love it!
It's giving
You're right.
You're right, bitch. Feel the fun of everything. Hey! All of everything tonight. You've never been so alive.
I'm gonna see you.